हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी ऑल नो दैट फ्यू डेज बैक देर वॉज अ सिक्योरिटी ब्रीच इन पीएम मोदीज विजिट टू पंजाब एंड नाउ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स लॉयर विकास सिंह हैज गिवन हिज ओपिनियन अबाउट पीएम सिक्योरिटी ब्रीच दैट हैपन्ड इन पंजाब. सो लेट अस सी व्हाट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स लॉयर विकास सिंह सेड अबाउट सिक्योरिटी ब्रीच.
वेल, आई डोंट टेक दीज थ्रेट्स यू नो ऑफ एनी वर्थ. It's a different matter that this will have to be investigated, and people who are behind these threats will have to be actually found out and action taken against them. But the Indian judiciary is not so weak to get cowed down by these kind of threats, and both lawyers and judges have enough guts to take these threats, you know, without getting affected in their normal work. So I this is just some kind of a publicity ploy which some organization is taking, and I really don't feel that it will affect the justice dispensation in any manner whatsoever. All the premier agencies, NIA, RAW, the Intelligence Bureau, the CBI, these are all central agencies which have sufficient powers and sufficient expertise to look at the origin of these kind of threats and to take whatever action is necessary to be taken. And also because it's the matter involving the Prime Minister's security, so since all these agencies are already involved, they would be in the know. But as a matter of abundant caution, I'm also going to write to Justice Indu Malhotra today and to tell her to look into this aspect also very seriously, because it is actually a threat to the independence of the judiciary. And this kind of threat will not be tolerated under any circumstances.
So friends, we can understand the feelings of Mr. Vikas Singh towards PM Modi's security breach. But what happened to SSR case? Being a lawyer of SSR family, he has not uttered a single word about the SSR case from last 2 years. Neither he has given any update regarding the Sushant Singh Rajput case. So friends, we need updates in SSR case. What are your views about this? Please let me know in the comment box. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.